One thing I say to beginning magicians who are asking me for advice is that you don't want to state the obvious with your tricks, like saying, this is a shuffled deck of cards and I'm pulling out the Joker, which I just broke my own rule. But there's another thing I also say to them, and it's that people didn't come to the video to watch you fumble with these cards while you're trying to shuffle, and shuffling the cards a few dozen times to make sure they're mixed. That's probably not why people came to see the video. They wanted to see a magic trick, and the quicker you get it on, the better. But in this case, you're gonna have to trust me, it's worth it, because I have complete control over this deck. Don't believe me? Ace of spades, two of spades, three of spades. Just keep your eye on the three for a second, because it'll actually melt right down into the deck, just like that. Right between, that's right, right between the four and the five of spades. And I'm thinking it's about time for another shuffle. Alright, I'm going to give the deck a few cuts now, and this is going to change the top and the bottom card, but it's also going to help us find the six of spades. A few more cuts. And we're almost there. Found the seven. Here comes the eight. That one's my favorite. Let's do a few table cuts, alright? And this will help us hopefully find the nine. A couple more to the ten. Now watch, it's going to come from the middle. Jack of spades. Let's give the deck one last mix. And that will help us find the queen and the king of spades. And I'd say that was a pretty good trick. But I think I'll break my rule again and give it a few more shuffles. But remember, you didn't click on this video to see me shuffle the cards. That's true. You wanted to see a magic trick. And a magic trick I will give you. Thanks for watching.